Hello students, how are you? Welcome to you in your computer class. Here's our chapter 4, paint, and our today's topic is copy. So copy command is used to make duplicate copy of an image or drawing. I'm repeating again that copy command is used to make duplicate copy of an image or drawing. So if you want to make duplicate copy of an image or drawing, so you have to follow some steps. So here is our step one. First of all, click select option. First of all, you have to click on select option from image group. And here is our step two. So in step two, select the area which you want to copy. Like here is triangle. If you want to copy it, so first of all you have to select it. Then here is our step 3. Click on copy. You have to click on copy from clipboard group. So after clicking on this option, you will get duplicate copy of an image. So with the help of copy command, you can make duplicate copy of an image or drawing.